17 people combined that were major drug addicts and lived to be 60 years old, which is very fucking impressive. This is called Grease, everybody.